Alright everybody, Patriautistic here. This is Hitman, the Beta. I'm not going to be talking through the whole thing, just doing a little what's what in the beginning here. Just giving this game a try and going to go ahead and stream it and put the video up on the YouTube so other people can check it out in case they did not get a chance to play it. So I hope you guys enjoy, and watching it will suffice for those of you that are unable to give it a try for yourselves. Thanks for watching. Hit that subscribe button while you're here.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, Initiate.
Thank you. Hey, dude. Sir, I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Now please turn around and leave. Right now.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate.
Something I ought to be doing.
Don't know why, Mr.
The Sikorsky's up and ready now.
Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Thank you.
broken too. I swear to God, Kalista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen. But things are changing.
To the future.
The next
yacht crew. We're
aggressive.
Going to be invincible, Maureen. This merger couldn't come
this
at a more.
The universe's way of telling
the world's
you
biggest
quit.
Video rental
out of the
chain
game,
and its
still.
Largest music
funny
retailer.
How you
together at last.
Always. What could possibly fail? Isn't
that
it?
The link people are paying.
Greetings,
you
Mariner.
Told me this Norfolk job would be your last, and now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Calista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before 6. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
That's so funny. You know, we should...
Are you insane? I know I'm a lady, but...
Talk to me. What's going on?
Help me!
Some maniac on a killing spree.
Freeze! You murdering piece of... How could you? Hold it right there.
Yeah, that's right, man. Keep those hands behind your...
Make this one count.
Hey, get eyes on that asshole! Target's gone! Command, we have a problem. Looking into it.
Something is going down. Stay on your toes.
Welcome to advanced training. Your first mission.
You know, I saw him once. This guy, Mr. Ritter. Now he wasn't here.
Oh, yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? So they say. So you expect this kind of fruity type with soft hands.
Yeah.
But he's not like that at all. He looks like a hard ass.
Really?
Really?
Wait a minute. You gotta be.
Reporting in, please acknowledge.
I got a psycho on premises.
Everyone be on the lookout. He's still out here.
Come on, think we got some trouble.
You got the jitters, huh? What's going on, buddy?
We have a dead body.
No way.
Seriously, where?
Any information on what the perp looks like?
Don't know. Look for anyone suspicious.
Heard, understood, acknowledged.
Hey, where'd you go?
All clear, but stay on alert. Can't be too safe.
You're out of bounds. Oh! Ah!
Affirmative. Bagging intact.
Glad to see the security detail here.
Will do.
Shit, he's right there! Come on, get the crap out of him!
He's gone!
I don't know where he went, man.
Got no visual.
We know he's around here somewhere. Better make sure everybody knows to stay alert.
On it. Over there.
Welcome to Advanced.
Hey, buddy. I'll have to stop you there.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though.
People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
Thank you.
No way.
Nice and slow. I got you in my sight.
Take him down, boys. Crazy son of a bitch is taking him on bare knuckle.
Make him pay.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, Initiate. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. That is your target, Calvin Ritter.
Thank you.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unusual. No, right?
A bit of a
slow sailing. Here you are.
Man of the sea. Back.
One broken tube. I swear to God, at least they take me home. Technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen. Things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Winston. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Kill him.
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you pay for
the like the uniform, yeah.
Not my usual thing. So what is that? Some type of reactor.
Well,
okay, Captain. You should get back to
so
the cruise.
So you took him in yet, Mr. Ritter?
Not this
yeah,
way, though. Turn around.
More of a revolution.
Get going. Say hello to Go.
50 years ahead of its time. Maybe even more. Maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to. Oh.
Just a sec. Who are you again? That's far enough. You idiot!
Well, Mr. Ritter, I have to tell you, I had a much more organized person. So I.
Somebody's in trouble. Let's go. Roger.
I gotta get out of here.
Comb every corner. That's an order. Understood.
You don't want to lose this guy. Come on.
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit.
Don't move! Drop the body! Hands where I can see him!
Command, target has stood down. We're taking him in.
Sir?
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well, they're stuffing their faces.
Challenge complete. Good work, Initiate.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
saw him once. This guy, Mr. Ritter. Only comes down like once a year.
Oh, yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? You're so sick. So you expect this guy to be fruity type with soft hands.
Yeah.
But he's not like that at all. He looks like a hard ass.
Really?
Really. Like he's the Reaper.
Huh?
Let's not take any chances. Go check it out.
Yep.
Welcome back, Initiate.
He's an art dealer, right? Or so they say. So you expect this kind of groovy type of job. Yeah, but he's not like that at all. He's a hard ass.
Really?
Like he's the real deal.
Well.
So, what do you make of that? Nothing. Just making an observation. Better not to ask him a question.
Oh.
They say he's an art dealer.
Are you buying that? Or is it some kind of code language for running guns?
Nah, these art guys are making serious money, dude. All the Wall Street guys are throwing cash at him night and day. Like their lives depend on it.
Oh, yeah?
You know what Freud said about collectors.
No, enlighten me.
Well, basically it's a response to the emotional shock of early potty training.
Listen, I'm telling you this as a friend, man. Since you started those mail order psychology classes, it's like that. Doing security in the mall.
Yo. Mr. Ritter wants to depart tonight. Just give it some grease. We'll fix it in dry dock.
If you say so.
Props for the security crew. Wrangling that person for?
fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The color.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Sailor.
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin.
Saw this painting. The thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stuyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Wow. So you got the boot.
Yo-yo!
Sunk like a stone.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull. Look.
that be here? Can some... That is just so dangerous. Oh, yeah? You think you have a chance...
Look at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well, there's stuff in their faces.
Welcome back, Inish.
I saw him once. This guy, Mr. Ritter. Only comes down like once a year.
Oh, yeah? What's he looking?
So, where are we off to next?
Stockholm. Mr. Ritter said something about her friend.
So, what are we actually doing here, Ashton?
Honestly, I'm not sure. Mr. Ritter just said he'd watch me at the Olympics. Apparently, he's a gymnastics fan. And
detail, the colors, the fabrics, the art, all curated with so much love and care. It's okay.
Everyone provided for me.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Bernie cared about art, but no, Bernie likes musicals.
Come on, but that boring. Broken too. I swear to God, Kalista. I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest beat the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Calista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. The sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
at all those stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on. Well, they're stuffing their faces with cabbage.
Greetings, Mariner.
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
You know, sneaking around like that is just weird. That's what we would say in my house.
You need to get out of here, okay? Get out of here. Find some place safe, now!
Got it.
Excuse me.
Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help here.
Out of the way, out of the way. Security
search base. Formation. Better get your act together. We've got trouble.
What the? What is it? Come on, you go. Get out of here.
All clear for the moment. Keep an eye out for anything out of the ordinary. Very bad feeling about all this.
Already? Buddy, making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
Thank you.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Hey, what? Hello? Just saw something being thrown. I think. Could be my eye.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Oh.
He's the real McCoy.
The KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia would be. They say he hunts tigers with a bow and arrow.
Come on.
Seriously. They even say he works directly for Janice. Takes orders from nobody else.
Cuba.
It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no. It wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that will leak into the wrong hands.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
Have a nice day.
Okay, she's refueled and ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety?
Hey, mister, who are you?
Mr. Mechanic.
Stop!
Stop right now!
This is not the hangar.
You're trespassing.
Hey, hey, you're under arrest. Stand still.
Stop moving now. Under arrest.
Take the shot.
So the Soviet...
I see him! You're gonna die, bastard!
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of training Director Soda's career as an active agent.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Might have a problem here. The man's acting suspicious.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the country. Naturally, Kremlin says no. It wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet side. In the U.S. documents that come into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Stay on your toes.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
No mistake, Amber.
You stop!
I am not through here. Sorry about that.
You need to release. Doing my thing.
fix the heater in the Super King? It's so freaking cold here.
I like the look of that skylight.
I already got boys up there.
Yeah. Still. Where's Steven?
He's in the can.
When he gets back, tell Nat reinforcements.
Expecting visitors?
No, just doing my job. Only surprising.
Christ, this is disgusting.
Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new
Private.
Home in the Soviet Union are Here ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon right there, the KGB yeah. officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
Trooper.
Sir, the slides you requested.
Thank you, soldier. Put them in the office, on the overhead projector.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
How are you, soldier?
Slides arrived. About time. Maybe this will shut him up.
The This could be useful.
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janice's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. Makes it all the way to the inner circles of Washington. Then,
for some reason, he flips. Plans to defect.
So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper Knight, one of Janice's turned American agents, has no choice but to break cover and assassinate him. Does it in the middle of a crowded party, with poison-coated chess pieces.
Doesn't strike me as the type.
Best kind of spy. So this guy might know Janice. I mean, think about it.
Hello, recruit.
He might know who Janice really is.
Whoever he is, he's probably pretty ordinary.
Janice.
But it'll do the trick.
KGB's top spy master.
My Sharon?
Special as you said, extraction. Best kind of
spy. We launch her into space, then parachutes her down from the stratosphere with a lifeboat and a pair of snowshoes. Little luck, she'll reach Murmansk in a couple of months. Unless
Private?
She runs into bears.
What?
We'll put her on a plane. Jesus, Knight, you're supposed to be smart. Anyway, that is if Janice agrees to your terms. And that's a big if.
He will see things my way. Now, give me a moment. I need to learn this plan by heart. Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
I salute you, soldier.
Hello, Private. Reveal yourself, damn you. Make no mistake, Ambassador, I will destroy you.
I'm so sorry.
sorry wouldn't hurt, buddy.
What's this? Honestly, that is just ridiculous. What kind of imbecile would even consider...
Slide, in the office. Escape slides are here.
I don't need any help, quote-unquote. Whoever you are. One genius is more than enough. Yes. Just the move I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that? Oh, must be nerves. Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate. Fighter jet. Just had to be a fighter jet. Mid-air.
Hey there.
Good grief, did that even pop?
Send five, soldier.
KGB? Awkward.
Follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior Comrade? Wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Lead the way. Where are you taking me? Ugh. You are wasting my time. Come back when you're actually ready. Wow, KGB. Really?
Night. Radio's working again.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real one.
That KGB officer, that's him.
Yeah. That's what years of special keeping in Siberia.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does?
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
To advance training, your first mission...
We'll be right back.